Hello, how are you doing today? I wanted to take a moment to ask you a question. When was the last time you invested in yourself? It could be anything. It could be law school. It could be a gym membership. It could be a coaching program. You name it. It might be in time, in resources, in money. Let me know in the comments. I want to hear from you. And chances are you haven't thought about this question maybe in a while or maybe ever. I know I hadn't asked this question of myself until a few years ago when I recognized that there were some areas in my life that I needed to improve. And one of the things that got me thinking about this was something that I've been told over and over, which is how you are in any area of your life is how you are in every area of your life. Take a moment to think about that. However you are in one area of your life, you're taking from one to another area in your life. And that's all about identity and who you believe that you are. It's totally changeable, but it's something to recognize. It's something to start thinking about right now. And I want to talk to you today about the podcast and something that I'm giving to you to start working through this question and to start thinking about areas where you can invest in your life. If you haven't watched one of my videos before, my name's Dina Cataldo. I am the host of Soul Roadmap Podcast. I am also a lawyer and life design coach. And this question that I have for you is one that I was asked a few years ago. It is, where are you settling in your life? Now, that might sound a little bit harsh if you've never been asked that question before, but I guarantee you that you are settling in some area of your life. And the only reason I know that is because I've been there, and there's always room for improvement in our lives, right? So think about that statement that I made before, the statement that however you are in one area of your life, you are in another area of your life. Well, then it stands to reason that in any area of your life you choose to invest, that is going to have an improvement across all the areas of your life. So when you really think about this and when you really start doing the work, you will find that just making incremental investments in a specific area or making a huge investment in one area is going to have that same effect in other areas of your life. Maybe it'll be a small investment and therefore you're going to get a small incremental improvement, or you go all in. You are making a huge investment in yourself in one area, and that is going to explode your life and your growth. So think about that. And I want you to really dive into this question today. I have a freebie I want to give you that's going to help you work through the areas that are most important and most impactful in your life so that you're investing in those areas that are most important to you and also to creating the life that you want. So if you go to dinacataldo.com/38, I have two things for you. I've got a podcast brand new. It's called What It Really Means to Invest in Yourself, episode number 38. I also have a PDF exercise. It's called Create Your Roadmap. And in that, you can actually print it out and, you know, go along with the podcast, or you could just print it out and do it when you have an opportunity. But that is where you're going to see the impact. That is where you're going to see the exponential growth in your life is when you start doing the work. And just start here. It's totally free. You download it, and what you're going to get are a series of questions that will take you through thinking about what you want most and how you can get there. So go ahead, go to dinacataldo.com/38, and you will find that there. And what I want you to think about is this. If you are a lawyer who is overworked and stressed out, if you are, it's impacting every area of your life, whether it's relationships or if it's your productivity at work, whether it's how you are in the world when you go out grocery shopping and you start snapping for no particular reason, it is going to have an impact on your life. You are going to come home and you're going to have less energy because you've expended it all at work. Think about how that impacts your entire life, that feeling of overwhelm, and then think about what you could do if you invested in ways to reduce that stress, to create more ease in your life. And what would that look like? And how might that impact the rest of your life if you just focused on that one area in your life, wherever that stress is coming from for you? For me, it was work, but for you, maybe it's somewhere else. So go to dinacataldo.com/38, download Create Your Roadmap, the exercises, and I will see you in the podcast. Have a great day.